Subscribers, they told how to take a screenshot from your Android simulator. So for doing that, you just need to tap here, and you can see now that we successfully took screenshot, and here it also saved on your desktop. So thanks for watching. Goodbye.